Hi, this is Monique, and so today I'm going to show you the basics of Twitter. We're starting at my Twitter page, and I'm going to show you basically how to send a tweet, how to retweet, how to have likes, and how to DM people on Twitter. I'm also going to show you how to pin and how to use links. So right now I'm just going through the parts of the page, like my handle, at Monique Messiah. We're at my home page right now, and you can see what my banner looks like. But first we're gonna do a tweet. So go up to the top and hit tweet. So this is what shows up on Twitter, and this is how you tweet things to all of your followers. You type something in the field and then you press tweet. So I'm just going to do a new Twitter video. So I'm gonna type that in, and there's a couple of options that you have as well. So you can press tweet if you want to just send it like that. Or you can go to the bottom and you can send a picture, or you can use a hashtag. So I'm gonna do hashtag Canada because I'm in Canada and I wanna show it to anybody who's using the hashtag Canada. Hashtag Twitter if I wanna show it to whoever is using that hashtag. I'm just gonna take that off. So I'm going back to the beginning and I just wanna show you a couple of the options. So if you go at and then say Canada, these are the specific people that you can tweet this to. If you use a hashtag, it's a large group of people who are using that category. So if you go over to the right-hand corner, it looks like a smiley face. Those are the emojis that you can put in. So I'm gonna put in some lips because I think it looks cute. And then if you go to the bottom here, you can put in a picture by importing it. You can put in a GIF. So if I want to do something, I don't know, that has to do with Canada or Twitter, I'm going to type in Twitter and enter, and then it's going to send me all of the GIFs that look or have something to do with Twitter. So Donald Trump's mouth with little tweets coming out of it. That's really speaks to Twitter. Okay, so the other icons that are down there are for a poll. If you want, you can conduct a poll, and for your location. So once you're done, you just hit tweet. And if we go down on my page, you should be able to see it. There. Okay. There's our hashtag. And that's my handle. So I also want to show you how to pin a tweet. So if you look right there, there's like a little pin. And I want to show you how to do it. So you go to the drop-down menu on the top right-hand corner. You can share, or you can, you know, send a direct message. You can pin, you can embed the tweet, you can copy the tweet. But to pin, you just click on pin, and what it does is it pins that tweet to the top of your page. So it doesn't matter what you tweet from then on, that one always stays on the top of your page. So I don't want to do this, I'm going to hit cancel. But if I did, it would stay at the top of my page. So I want to show you a couple of options that you have once you've done a tweet. So I'm just going to go to my kind of stream and I'm going to pick out a really cool video. This is really cool actually. So I want to retweet this to all of my followers. So you go to the retweet icon there and then you hit retweet. So now all of my followers can see it. That's the retweet icon. Now, if you like it, you can also click on the little heart, which is the like button, just to show that you like the video. And this is a pretty cool video. So if I want, I can also reply to this person or send them a message. Send them a message, just click on it, that's DM. So So these are private messages that you're sending. They're not public. But if you reply, which is that symbol right there, everybody can see it. So I just want to reply and say that it's a scary video. Once I'm finished typing it, I hit reply. And so that person should be able to see my reply to their video. So I'm just gonna go back to my main page and I'm going to click on messages or just hover over messages. That's how you send a direct message. If you want to do it that way, or you can go down to a tweet and click on the message icon. These are private messages. So click on moments, which is kind of like a thunderbolt symbol. And these are kind of trending topics that are on Twitter. So you can look at today, you can look at the fun items, sports, entertainment, news. I like the fun items, so I'm going to click on this Simpsons one. And it shows me the related tweets, so I can like the whole series, or I can tweet it or retweet it. And so I'm going to retweet it. And it's a moment. That's why it's got that thunderbolt symbol on it. And if you go to your main page, you'll be able to see that you have retweeted a moment on Twitter. Let's just scroll down so I can find it here. There. So in this video, I showed you how to like, retweet, how to reply, how to pin a tweet, and how to compose a tweet.